Welcome back to Yu Yu Haku Show. We are here with episode 111. One more episode until we are finished with this series. And we got a Gon key tag here, Killua key tags as well, link in the description. I'll count us down. We're at a minute and 27 seconds. This is a little watch party we're having. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Yusuke!
Oh man, this is loud. Okay. He keeps shooting Yomi's wall. And then he starts mixing in spirit energy. It's no use, Yusuke Urameshi. Yeah, Yomi's feeling it. Yusuke's special. Just built diff. Oops. But it still doesn't do anything to Yomi. Yomi is still chilling. No way, it's breaking the island apart. Okay, yeah, so then there's the atomic bomb shroom from like the last episode. This already happened. Except they're adding some more scenes. And Yomi is okay too. Now it's just a slugfest. But just a fist fight, yeah? Oh, no. Yomi's just following up on everything. Can't give him a chance to recover, you know? Yusuke, what happened to your red, my man? Oh, never mind, never mind. Spirit energy. Seems like Yusuke's getting outclassed here. Yep. That's wild, the little cyclone. He got dumped out of the stadium. There's no way he's still there. Okay, well, you're a bit loud, bro. Okay. They've accepted him, right? They've accepted him. Yusuke doesn't know how to give up. So he's finally understanding that the decisions he makes impact others. Oh, what's this new power? It's yellow. Oh, what? Is he gonna go Super Saiyan? And he has the same thing. So they have the same power. What is this power, though? Ah. Sorry, so we're at 9 minutes and 15 seconds. My mom just walked in and needed help with something, so I had to pause. So 9 minutes, 15 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Dude, those Ryzen servants, or like, I don't even know what to call them, Ryzen's men, are G's. I like them. Bro, but what's the power? We still don't freaking know. Is he in a dream state right now or something? Oh, he lost. No, he's in the hospital. Yeah. You can see the bandages on him. He lost. I like his hairstyle. Wavy, bro. Damn. I wonder how he feels. Must be a huge weight off his shoulder. It's over. Yomi's the ruler? I thought. Oh my gosh. It was one of Ryzen's buddies. Huh. Dude, some of these monsters are weird as hell. What? Oh. Rising. This is okay. I'm glad everybody like. I'm glad that everybody like sort of left on their own terms, kinda. So what about their food sources? What are they gonna eat? Back to being Emma. You know what?
They're gonna go back together, no? Give it to, what's her name? Come on, bro. Come on, yay. You have to give it to her. That dude's dead. The dude's dead now. He was just being him, man. What's with all the Kubara? Who's next? Watch it be Kuwabara. But his journey isn't over yet. Oh? It's been Ogre the whole time? Oh, his grave. Kind of sweet. Oh, this is cute. Yo, Ryzen's cool, dude. Even though he's dead, their conversation has been fire. Oh. Oh. Ah, he's like 17 now or something. Or 18. Damn, dude, that was freaking good. Okay, guys. Well, okay, last episode is tomorrow. So I will see you guys for that. Thank you everybody for watching. This episode was really freaking good. And the series was really freaking good too. Okay, so pop a Gon or Killua key tag link in the description. Maybe we can get some Yu Yu Hakusho merch. We'll see. Anyways, thank you everybody for joining me, and have a good one.